While there are reports that a sea merchant who allegedly dated Priyanka Chopra during her modeling days is set to direct a film on her life, the actress is quite angry to hear about it. Reportedly, the film will not only chronicle her modeling days but also the infamous episode of her fallout with her ex-manager Prakash Jaju. Priyanka is hurt to know that people are trying to glorify a painful part of her life.
I'm doing a biopic on Mary Kom's life. She has sat with me on every scene. She's told me her emotions that she felt when she was going through everything. So it would be extremely flattering for me if somebody made a biopic on my life. But this particular situation makes me very angry because I know what I, as a woman, what I went through and my father and my family. And what upsets me is that people like you and people who are going to be making this film are giving it something, glorifying something which was such a painful part as a girl for me in my life. I think it's extremely disturbing and I'm very disappointed in the people who are glorifying it.
However, on lighter note, Priyanka wouldn't mind a film on her life, but only when she is 40.
Yaar, ye badi mind-blowing baat hai ki main itni badi ban gayi ki mere upar log meri film bana rahe hain. I never thought. But when it comes down to ना तो मैंने इसके बारे में सुना है मैं आज ही land आज सुबह in fact I've landed जितना भी सुना है आप लोगों से ही सुना है या मेरी team से सुना है so I don't know what the truth to it or not but मुझे नहीं लगता मैं इतनी बड़ी हूँ कि मेरे ऊपर film बनाई जाए अभी तक अभी काफी कच करना है
I'd watch it
at least when I'm 40 then they can make a film 40 तक इतने achievements हो जाएंगे और controversies भी
Jaju had claimed that Priyanka owed him a large amount of money. The actress's late father, Ashok Chopra, then filed a police complaint against the manager, citing false accusations and threatening of family members. Jaju was later arrested in 2008 and spent over 2 months behind bars. Anamika Saxena, IANS.